Okay, what do you do?
I'm a radio presenter.
Fantastic. Mm-hmm. Okay, so what's your idea of fashion?
Fashion is what you're comfortable with. Mm-hmm. It's what you like. It's just knowing that when you see something that catches your eye, and you can carry it, you can pull it off, go for it.
So what are you anticipating for this evening? What are you looking forward to seeing this evening concerning the couture and everything? What are you looking forward to seeing this evening?
Okay, I want to see a lot of style, a lot of grace, a lot of beautiful people up on stage. I want to see the whole ambience in the hall, how it comes together, because you can't have a fashion show unless you have the ambience to go with it as well. So for me, I want to see the style. I want to see them wear it and wear it well. You know,
Fantastic.
What I want to see.
Hi, what's your name?
Roshni.
Okay, so what is your idea of fashion?
Anything that's comfortable. You could be out in just a pajama and a t-shirt, and if you're comfortable in it, it's fashion. It's very person specific. I don't think fashion is very you could have a lot of fashion statements, but if you're not comfortable in it, fashion is not for you.
Do you have a fashion icon here, abroad, anywhere? Do you have a fashion icon, someone you look up to, someone that when she wears her dress,
you know? I think Michelle Obama is fantastic.
Wow.
I think
wow.
She's fantastic.
Okay. What's your name, please?
My name is Sufi.
Okay. What's your name?
Eileen.
What do you do?
I'm event planner and interior designer.
In Nigeria?
Yes.
Fantastic. So what do you do?
Me too, sometimes an event planner, and we have a fashionista here every October.
Okay.
And I'm a housewife, a plain one. A CEO of my company.
Okay, so basically, what is your idea of fashion? I'll go with you, Sophie. What's your idea of fashion?
I like anything to make me beautiful.
Just like you are?
Because, you know, sometimes you can dress up something, but it will not give you the shape you want. So it depends on what you are going to dress.
Who's your fashion icon?
It's the Kardashian family. Kendall. Especially Kendall.
Really? Yes. So you like her? What exact things do you like about
Kendall,
her?
Kendall, she's so cute. I love the way she carry her clothes. Okay. It's beautiful.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is Chris.
Okay, what do you do?
I'm a broadcaster.
For what station?
I work for Beat FM.
You're looking very glamorous, I must say. When you walked in, I was like, wow, who's this? So basically, what's the idea behind your look?
Well, you know, sort of touch with the whole Western look, but slightly casual but serious at the same time. Okay. Kind of like in between being corporate but not too corporate. You see me wearing, I'm wearing the waistcoat, not the full jacket.
Mm-hmm. So, I can see.
So it's not, I don't want to make it too serious.
Look nice.
You know, yeah, but at the same time, try to not make it too colorful.
You really look nice. You really look nice. Okay, so basically, what is your idea of fashion?
Fashion is basically what looks good on you.
Okay, fantastic.
Yeah. I think there's a difference between trend and fashion.
Okay.
Yeah. If it looks good on you and you can carry that style, then, you know, I think it qualifies as fashion. Trend basically might look good on other people, but might not look good on you.
Okay. My name is Maka.
Okay, what do you do?
I'm a singer.
Okay, fantastic. I can see that this is a combination of classy and comfortable. What's your idea of fashion?
Fashion should be personal.
Okay.
Yeah, so it's about what makes you comfortable and you still be able to pull it off at the same time.
Fantastic.
Confidence is fashion.
That's great. I like that. Okay, so in your wardrobe, what fashion item must you have?
I must have
a pair of sneakers.
Oh my God, yes, I love sneakers. And my rings.
Oh, okay.
I like rings. More than one item, actually. Necklaces, sneakers, rings.
Okay, so basically, you're more of an accessory kind of person. Why you feel it pops your outfit.
I don't really do earrings, so I just like to go on the other stuff.
Okay, fantastic. Okay, so what are you looking forward to seeing tonight?
Hey, I'm looking forward to being blown away by Car Design tonight.
Okay.
I'm just here to have fun. I'm singing tonight, so I'm also here to entertain and to be entertained.
Right. Okay. Yeah. Good evening. What's your name, please?
Hi, I'm Lindsay.
Okay, what do you do?
I do international business development for new companies coming to Nigeria.
Oh, fantastic. So that means you've been in Nigeria for a while.
I have.
What can you say about Nigerian fashion industry, basically? Do you think Nigeria is a fashionable country?
Definitely. I think that it's growing a lot. You're hearing a lot more of it abroad. People are starting to look at Nigeria to see what's new and happening. And I feel like it's creating some new ideas, okay, and bringing out and representing Africa and right, bringing it to the international level.
Do you like the Nigerian prints, the Ankara, the lace? Do you know them?
Yeah, yeah, of course.
And do you like them?
I do, I do. Fantastic. They're quite loud. But on the right people and done the right way, it can be beautiful.
Okay,
absolutely.
Fantastic. Okay, what is your personal idea of fashion?
I think that it's important for people to dress according to their figures. I think it's really, really important.
And so like how you're dressing, you look so nice.
Thank you. Thank you. So I might not fit in some real sleek short thing, whereas another girl, this might not look nice. So I think it's important to dress for your figure.
Please.
My name is Agatha Moreno.
Okay, what do you do?
I'm a designer.
Oh, fantastic. We can actually see it in your look. So what's your idea of fashion, basically?
Fashion is everything, really. Fashion is beauty, it's life, you know, it's like food. So I love fashion too.
Fantastic. So what's the idea behind your hair? You know, it stands out. Wherever you go, people will be like, wow, what is this? So what is the idea behind it?
Honestly, there's nothing. Okay. It's just what I've always had for a very long time. So I'm not doing it for the attention, really. But then I kind of noticed a lot of people like it. And stuff. Thank you.
It's really nice. It's Thank really you. Nice. Okay, so what is the one fashion item that you must have in your closet? Yeah, you can't do without. What is that one item? A pair of high heels? Is it your makeup? Is it your accessories? What exactly can't you do without? Everything.
Everything, really. Everything. But the most one is, yeah, like your makeup. You know.
Okay, makeup, fantastic. Yeah. Fantastic. Okay, yeah. Do you have a fashion icon? Kim Kardashian?
No.
Beyonce?
Marilyn Monroe.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Nice. What's your name, please? Okay, what do you do?
I'm the owner of the brand called Message, Message Clothing.
Oh wow. So I'm here with a fashionista. Hooray, hooray. Okay, so what's your idea of fashion basically?
To me, there's nothing like fashion anymore. What we have is style.
Okay.
You know, individual style. People come out every day creating their own form of style. As long as it suits them.
Exactly. Nice.
I don't believe in the word called fashion. I believe in the word called style.
So is there a particular fashion item that you cannot do without in your closet?
Nice shoes.
I can see your shoes are really nice. Hi everyone, this is Victoria, the brain behind why we're here. It's fantastic to have you here.
Thank you.
Okay, basically, I would like to know what's your idea of fashion.
My idea of fashion is outstanding ladies that doesn't want to blend in, that the ladies want to stand out.
Okay, so what was the inspiration behind the culture, the Victoria Abimano culture? What's the inspiration behind it?
The inspiration behind it is basically, you know, when it comes to my designs, I always, it always comes as a flush.
Okay.
You know, and inspiration is coming from different kind of sides.
Okay, fantastic. As a fashion icon, is there anything you can't do without? Pair of high heels?
I can never do without high heels. Oh, that's for sure.
Okay, fantastic. So what are you looking forward to seeing tonight, basically? What are you looking forward to showing people tonight?
What I want to show people today is just a part of my creation.
Okay.
And it's just the beginning.
Okay.
And I'm looking forward to more.